User stories can go through several changes throughout the project as the Scrum team continues to inspect and adapt the product. These changes would include, first, redefining or rewording the user story to better capture the user's needs. Second, breaking down user stories into smaller user stories. Third, coming up with epics, which are large bodies of work that would encompass and organise smaller user stories.